everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Niranjana from Leotales. First of all, please excuse me, my mic is not working right now. I will be fixing it in 2 days, so kindly bear with the voice for today. So today I'll be showing you guys a new brand products, and the name of the brand is Axium, and the products that we're talking about is food. So basically Axium is about dried fruits, seeds. Basically, if you're a healthy eater, if you like these raw items instead of the finished product, something that you want to try in a DIY or maybe add in your food, then this is exactly what you have to know about Axium. You guys already know about Bling Box, right? The one subscription box that was owned by Nikita. So Bling Box is right now turned to a seller page as well, like a marketplace where you can get a lot of products including makeup, skincare, jewelry. So Axium is the sister concern of Bling Box, and Axium is run by Nikita's brother actually, and you can find Axium products on Amazon as well. So today I have here some products from them, and here are the packages. This is one of the products. This is basically not a subscription box or anything. You can buy individually. This is how the stuff that I picked were packed. So that is all about it. From the direct link I'll put in the description box of Insta and Amazon. You can check that out. Currently they have some offers also, like you have a buy 3 get 1 free from selected products. Then if you order for 1000 rupees, you get a 5% discount. If you order between 1000 and 2000, you get a 10% discount. And finally, if you order above 2000, you're getting 15% discount, and also you will get some samples with all purchases. Now there are so many products listed here. You have salted almond, cashew, salted pista, fig, raisin, dry kiwi, pineapple, cranberry, blackberry, strawberry, choco dip, dry fruit, honey mixture. Oh my god, I'm feeling hungry. Chia seeds, muskmelon, flaxseed, pumpkin seed, black sesame, poppy, basil, fruit trails, fruit cocktail, dry amla, gulab soft, fruit jelly. So many products, and I'm already feeling hungry. So this is the first box. Let's open this and see. So the packaging was really nice, and the shipping charges and all I'll mention in the description box. You can check that out. So here I have four snacks here. I have the orange candy, amla, fruit jelly, and finally I have one more here, which is the garden makuas. All right, let's taste these. And the products come sealed this way, so I like the airtight packaging. This is how orange candy looks like, and in Kerala we have this thing in lemon flavor called Narangai Mutai, which is a favorite of everyone. It brings back a lot of memories also. So this is how the orange candy looks like. The second one is sweet amla candy. I'm not a fan of amla actually, but it is supposed to be like really good for, you know, vitamin C and all that stuff. So this is how the packaging is, and this is how the amla candy looks like. Not that bad after all. First of all, it is sweetened. It still has that amla flavor, but it also reminds me of, it's really nice. I don't know what it is reminding me of, but it's really nice. The next one you have here is fruit jelly. I open it like I've not seen food in my life. So this is how the fruit jelly looks like. Oh my god, here are the jellies. And why did I delay this video? I should have shot this yesterday also, because I got this product like 2 days back. I can't believe I delayed it for no reason. Fruit jelly is again, I am happy that most of the boxes are, you know, food related brands. They provide either end products or flax seeds and all that, but Axium provides a variety of things, which I actually appreciate. And the next one that you have here is the garden makwas. It reminds me of that mix of things that you get, you know, once you finish your dinner or lunch at a restaurant. Yeah, same, you know, that mouth freshener kind of thing. I think my dad likes it a lot, and I think I'm gonna give this to him. So these were the bigger bottles, and also coming to every bottle, I have to mention that in every package the nutritional information is mentioned, and manufacturing details and other details are mentioned, and it is like a plastic bottle, something that you can reuse also with the cap, and the ingredients is also mentioned for each snack or each combination. The ingredient is also mentioned here. So these were the bigger tins. Now we move on to the next box, which contains, yeah, here we go. Here are the other set of products. The packaging is really nice. I definitely appreciate the packaging. The first product that I have here is Sabja seeds. I don't think I've had it before. It is a 175 gram product, and the price is also mentioned here. And again, the other details are all mentioned here. I have not tried this before, so I'm not sure. Maybe I think I can add it with any of my my food items or my salad or something, and then I can consume it. The next dabba I have here is dried mango, and Malayalis and mangoes have a very special relationship, I guess. We just love them. We have so many mango trees everywhere and we love mangoes. I like the dabba packaging also. And this is how the dried mango looks like. Heaven. It is sweet and sour. That's a good thing about dried mango. I'm definitely not giving the dried mango and dried amla to anybody. I loved both of them. The next thing that we have here is dried pomelo. Yeah. Have I had pomelo before? I doubt that. This is again 200 gram and 320 rupees. And again, these are all manufactured in August. Pretty new products. This is how the pomelo looks like. Sweet and sour. But good. I think I'll add it with my cornflakes in the morning and have it. Usually I like to have these dry fruits and not cornflakes. But the one that I have right now is plain cornflakes, so maybe. Ooh, we have the strawberry. Why did I miss it? So the last snack that we have here is dried strawberry. And it is again 250 gram and price is 395. So depending on the exoticness of the fruit, I guess the price will vary. Ooh. So here is how the dried strawberry looks like. So that's everything, and the strawberry was really yum. So I basically 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, I picked around 8 snacks, and next time I'm gonna try some nuts also, because this time I did not try any nuts. Next time I'm definitely trying some cashew and almond and all that. So these are the basic two types of packaging. It's a very simple packaging. So that is about the video about Axium. So if you guys are into, you know, dry fruits and snacks, and if you want to go for a trusted brand, then you can definitely try out Axium. You can get them directly on Instagram, or you can buy from Amazon, whichever that is convenient for you. So that is about today's video about Axium. I hope you guys liked it, and it was a very enjoyable video for me because I love eating. So yeah, that's it. And yeah, my friend is here. I forgot to introduce him to you. His name is Swampy, and he was a birthday gift that my brother gifted like 6 years ago. I think my brother still thinks I'm a kid. So today he wanted to say hi. So that's it about this video. I hope you guys like this video, and let me know how you guys like the Axium stuff, and if you like my baby here. So we'll meet soon with another video. Until then, take care. Bye.